Hey everyone, and welcome to another one of my videos. Today we got the spooky Scorched. Alright guys, I'm 2 days late. I meant to get it out Tuesday, but just been so busy with work and stuff, I just didn't have time. But I'm getting to it now. They always say it's better late than never. Here we go, got the spooky Scorched. A lot like the holiday Scorch. The spooky version. They drop, well, they're all legendary, so you get your legendary loot. And then they drop some mystery candy that you can put in your candy bowl here at your camp for other people come trick-or-treating at your camp. That sounds pretty cool. And then they drop a mystery loot bag or something. You open it up kind of like you do the pail, but with the spooky Scorch, they don't have no craftable version. Anyways, you get conceptual ammo and some random loot and get some rare outfits and plans. Definitely worth it. Where I like to go though is the Fisher sites. They automatically respawn every 10 minutes anyway, so hop a few of them and pretty much farm them infinitely. I tend to throw in some wavy willards and sometimes Camden Park to pitch it up. Go ahead and use my Gauss minigun. Make sure it's loaded first. Goes on. Oh yeah, and they put off this sound too. When they get close to you, they make a sound so you know they're close by. Plus, there's glass caverns over here. That'd be a good spot to hit, too. There's a sticky one. The mystery candy put at the bowl. One guy here is floating. Shit. And I forgot to farm some stem packs. I need some stem packs. First time I've ran out of stem packs in a while. I hear a lot of one that's spooky. Did you hear that noise? Spooky treat bag and mystery candy. Okay. do though, what I do have is plenty of Nuka-Cola. This one's done. Let's go ahead and hop over to the next one. Excuse me. A legendary Scorch Beast over there. Too many spooky ones over here today. There's usually tons, but we're definitely not done yet. We didn't even hit the glass cavern yet. They already ran over, but they usually don't. Maybe they did. I don't think there's any around. We got more spots, more fisher sides too. I don't know if there's any Scorch at this one or not. I think there is. I kind of thought this was that one. Or is it this one? I'm pretty sure. out the switch. I put my 5mm little trusty Gatling gun. Ran out of ammo on that one. Only had like 1,000 anyway. A little more than that. Let's go ahead and run the wavy wheeler real quick and then we'll hop back. Fisher side again and already be respawned. You don't even have to hop servers. Backwards today. Our luck today has just been crappy. For the few rounds I got to play yesterday, I had a shitload of them everywhere. Look, there's a spooky one. He's running away. I normally don't run away from it. They're supposed to run towards you. Get stuck in the wall. That's what you get for running away, dude. You got stuck in the wall. I can't believe we didn't get at least one of them here. There's a few underground, but I ain't even gonna worry about them ones. Alright, this should have been 10 minutes. I've been recording for 16, so let's go back to this first fisher site and we should have some fresh spawns. Oh, not yet. One thought he was bad. One time before I left. Oh, I hear another one. Probably the ones that were underground. Are you guys done now? Gonna fast travel. Oh, I hear a cookie on 3-star too. Cool. Fast travel now. It's your site prime. Spooky. Did add in some cool sound effects though. Like when they come up to you, and when you loot them, and when you eat the candy. Or you do something about when you eat the candy, you get the visual effects. Cause you to back out and wake up somewhere. Let's open these up. I wrap this video up. Already got a couple on me. Let's go ahead and see what. Just a couple. Ain't much. Pirate costume. Ranger hat and outfit. Clean. Treat bag. Got 15 of them. Alrighty, let's see. Got any good ones? The witch hat. I ain't got the jack-o'-lantern one, though. Got the scarecrow's plans, but I already know it. Surprise jack-o'-lantern. Yeah, you get all these random plans. Half full pumpkin rack. All displayed. Already know it. I got the sickle. Yesterday, I don't know if that's the cursed sickle, if that's just a regular sickle. Maybe it is just a regular sickle. There you guys go. Have fun, enjoy. Please give it a like and consider subscribing. Thank you. Bye-bye.